Hello everyone, I had a small problem on my computer and I lost unfortunately some progress of the game, I mean the record, but nothing really interesting happened during that period, so now we can go on. Okay, so our primary task now is to do something with this debt. And also we are trying again to apply the immigration control. What else can be said? And of course we are thinking about fighting with our enemies, freeing all our territories. But that should be a bit later, because first of all we have to build all those naval bases and barracks and government administrations and maybe ports also. Okay, as far as I understand, we have some problems like here with the market, because we don't have enough infrastructure. Let's see, what about the port? Okay, we're hiring people. That's great, we should do it faster. That's great, but not for now. Okay, so we need additional port. What about the decrease? I see. Probably we have to speed up the production, so we have to take off this degree, but to do this for the place where we do building, it's North Sumatra. It's here. Probably let's do this, we have to build faster. You see, after rebellion we still cannot get enough up. Okay, The munition industry is removed from our journal. Well, that was, I was talking about that we should do something when they will demand it. Of course, after finishing this, I'm ready to go for that. We don't need revolution. We already had one. Unfortunately, as you see, not everything goes as well as we want to. Let's try to make some trade, because we have a lot of convoys and a lot of bureaucracy that we cannot use now. Hope this will bring us some additional profit. Somehow it doesn't work. Thank you. Yeah, situation with that law is not very good, especially because we got revolution underway. Yeah, that was a problem. Let's finish this, please. We got revolution underway, and those guys cannot finish that simple law. Okay, finally. Probably now let's do what they ask us. Especially because nobody's against. Let's see, maybe we can add some useful agitators. Okay. We need to adopt free trade. Yeah, this guy probably will be the most interesting. Okay, we almost cleared our debt, and soon we'll have some money in reserve, which will allow us to use a more active policy. The agrarian party still have a lot of followers. probably to speed up the situation, we have to change our spending a little bit first of all. Okay, we have high military wages. Okay. We have a million of people who don't have a job. That's a bit strange. And what is the most strange is the problem with the shipping lines. I don't understand that. It's some kind of British problem that we are not up to. Let's try, why not? Let's send this one. Let's go back to the capital and try to give them some job. Not sure they will replicate it, but at least they will have something to eat. Okay. It's expensive, but probably it it worth the potential results. Let's see how many people here don't have a job. 14,000. Well, I hope after building of that barracks there will be no problem with the job here. Okay. Let's see what else can bring us more money. Probably not that. This thing could yeah, our revolution is in grave expedition, is in grave danger. But one more progress and we will get everything we need. Thank you. I think it is more than important. Okay, the number of unemployment is not that big, but unfortunately it still is. What about our brave Navy? It's hard to find enough people. Okay, let's try to lower taxes. And see what will happen. Yes. We were very lucky. Okay. Let's pass. That's great. Let's try this. The thing that I don't like is that the people without a job, it's more and more of them. Maybe we should create some, I don't know, production. Okay, what about our navy? Situation goes too slow. Okay, Austrians are going to conquer Burma, which is not in our interests, but yeah, of course, helping Burma is probably a good idea. But anyways, it looks too terrible. No, we are not ready to get in this mess. What should we get in this mess? I don't know. Let's wait for a while and see what will happen. Thank you. You know, I have a very strong wish to stop Austria. And maybe I could do it using our fleet. But I'm not sure. Okay, Burma is now a part of Russia. What about, Austria. Okay, Tainan is still free. Okay. So we have a new election system. Now we have to act the free trade. Let's try it. Well, if we are going to fight, it's a good idea to do it while the Dutch will be busy. Okay, when this we will start. It started, yes? Yeah, it started. Okay. Let's save and try to start our war. I know that we are not completely ready, but maybe it's a chance and we can spend really a lot of time for preparation. Our biggest problem is Austria, but I hope that everything will be good. Okay, the Portugal, the Chinese will also join the war. It's not that good. On the other hand, we can conquer the Portugal part of our land. Well, anyway, we saved, so let's try and see. Of course, for this war, we will have to activate all the conscript centers. Add some generals. There are no one to add. Okay, so mobilize both of our generals. We have really a lot of fronts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we would need at least 9 generals. And let's find them. I can try this one. We can try this one. We can try this one. We need someone for offensive. Maybe it's a good idea to send someone like this guy. Let's see what other persons do we have. Not really interesting. Try to use this one. Okay, so we have 9 commanders. Let's mobilize them all. Let's see what with the navy. Now we have 1 admiral with 15 ships. Okay, so we'll have the other admiral. Okay. Let's think how we will plan our war. First of all, we have to shorten the number of fronts. And in this case, for example, capturing this territory, would be a good idea. But of course, first of all, we should capture this territory, because this territory is actually what we are trying to get. Meanwhile, how many people live there? Well, not that much, but that is our people. So, let's see who is the most offensive general. Okay, he will probably go here, because this is a direction when we where we cannot afford to go on offensive now. Okay, this one's the offensive planner, so let's make them to go on offensive here. Let's make this guy go on offensive here. This guy can do some offensive things, so let's send him to offense here. We also need a good defender probably now. Let's try this one here. Let's promote him to get more units for him. Okay. This one will probably go on offense here. You know what was the biggest mistake? We had not to conquer but return the state. We had to demand that. So probably, let's save for now. A reload to start it all over again. Okay, we don't have a crisis yet, so meanwhile, what about our fleet? Barracks. Now what? Let's make it a bit different. What do we have here? What about the navy here? It's all right. Okay, so what's my idea? Let's wait for this, then gather a bit more money because the war will be hard, and then we will finally try. But we will have larger navy and a few additional barracks because probably people here still don't have a job. Yeah. So they will be a bit happy, and maybe this will also make some of our people happier. You know, maybe even more about the decrease. Let's spend some more resources to achieve this. And how we will spend the resources? Let's see where the most part of unemployed people live. And let's make additional subsidies for them. Okay, here is a huge number of people who don't have a job. So we don't need social mobility here. Let's see, what about here? Yeah, also a lot of people without a job, so we will make emergency relief. Okay, and what about here? Okay, and here. Okay, here we see also too many people. So, let's try to do it. Yeah, of course we spend more money now, but I hope those people will be happier. Yeah, if we could think about that a bit earlier. It seems that we will not be able to do it in time. Well, we can also do emergency relief here. What about here? And here. Okay, 1 month. Okay, so let's forget about all our attempts to make their life a bit better. No more emergency relief. We have to save money for the war. What we could temporarily offer is this. What about our navy? The largest problem of the next war. Situation goes better, but not as good as we wanted. Okay, so we need at least half of the reserve to be ready for the war. It's better. Okay, we should also think about this. Okay, we need a motor industry of size 3. Not sure that we will be able to do that. We have a railroad somewhere in here. Yep. It works. Okay, so let's start from the motor industry. Do we have it? It seems we have. Yeah, we have it. Even two. Okay. So we have to build a third one. We cannot throw people out of the street. Out to the street, yeah. Okay, so we are waiting to get enough money to prepare for the war, and at the same time we are waiting for our fleet to be ready. It seems someone has to go away. Actually, this is very useful stuff, and we probably can do it. So we need the arm industry of level 3. Okay, we have it. Let's see what we can improve here. Okay, so now we make a break, and after the break we'll probably try again to get our land free.